Hey guys, I am finally finito. It took me about, I started at 2:20, it's now 7:20, but I didn't do it, it didn't take me 5 hours. It took me a good, like, we'll say four, because I stopped and chilled and played with my nephew and ate and you know, watched TV, that type of stuff. So we'll say about 4 hours, and I did them. They're kind of small. I definitely can tell that my hair has grown a whole bunch. I parted with just a regular comb, and then I just braided them, plaited them down, and I left a little bit out on the end that I tried to curl. I guess curl. As I told you before I started, I deep conditioned, rinsed that out, Suave Naturals, rinsed that out, Shea Moisture Restorative Conditioner, Raw Shea Butter, and I think that might have been it, but my hair is super soft, and I really like the way that I twisted them prior to me, just instead of just leaving my whole head out and working my way up, because it left my hair really soft and really moisturized. So what I did to seal my ends was I watched a video on YouTube. I can never remember people's name unless like I really watch them like daily, but I forgot her name, but she was saying that she curled her ends with just the Equal Star Le Gel. For me, I think that would have defeated the purpose because it is a protective style and you want to protect your ends as well because those are very important. So what I did is mixed some of the Equal Style Gel with my coconut oil, and it's in a melted state right now because it's kind of warm in my room. So I just mixed a good bit of that in the top, and as you can see, I mixed too much because I didn't use it. I'm dripping on my MacBook. But that's what I did to my ends. And like you can see, I parted like a part on this side, so it'll kind of fall this way. I did have my clips in it just to kind of secure it or make sure that it fell that way or a specific way. But I took them out just so I could show you. Well, yeah, I guess that would be beneficial to show you my hair. My mom was like, "What are you gonna do to it?" I'm like, "Nothing. Wear it, rock it, just like this. Work is over with. School doesn't start until 3 weeks. I'm gonna try and keep these in for at least two, but I'm gonna show you the back and stuff. That's the side. There's the back. And there's the back. And as you can see, my back is growing. This is the other side. So I'm going to try and keep these in, like I said, for at least 2 weeks. I think I could play with this, though, because the first time I did these plaits, that they were kind of large and I couldn't really do anything with them. And that was about 2 months ago, and my hair has grown since then. So I think I might try and be a little creative with this protective style, try to anyway, and just kind of do something with it. And I can make this look cute. I can make this work. So, yeah. I will talk to you all later. This is my protective style. I guess I'll give you an update once I am finished with this week or with the 2 weeks and let you know how that goes. But until then, you all wish me luck. And I will talk to you all soon. All right, bye. Hey y'all, Janelle here. I am coming with you today for a natural hair update, quote unquote. No, I'm really coming to you today with an update with my protective style. I absolutely love these plaits. It is so low maintenance. I wake up, for the most part, what I do, I shower. Once I'm in the shower, I don't put on a shower cap. I let them get wet. I don't completely douse my head with water. I let them get wet. And that's it. And once I get out the shower, I just moisturize how I usually moisturize when my hair is not in a protective style. Today, however, I did co-wash with some Suave Natural stuff just because I just felt like it. No reason in particular. I just co-washed today and then I got out moisturized, leave-in, my Shea Butter Co., my curling style milk instead of the smoothie, my oil, and that's it. So my hair is super soft. What I am, it's the weekend now. So I'm having the damnedest time getting cute with this hair. Like, as I told y'all, like, I want to be cute with a protective style regardless. I want to be cute anyway. You know what I'm saying? But it's just really hard. So lately what I've been doing is just, well, it's only been the weekend, like 2 days. But I've just been pinning this side up and just leaving everything out. Today, I kind of like, I have one of these like little clips on it. So I kind of have a ponytail, but I don't want nobody to think like, oh, she really thought she was doing something with that little ponytail. So I want it to be pretty flush to my head. I just wanted to gather each side. So that's what I have now. I just have, you know, that and some down in the back. Also, as we know, my front is so cottony. Like, I have like good curls, like over in here. You see what I mean? Like, that's a curl and stuff like that. But this front won't curl. This front is just straight frizz at the end of these plaits. But I don't mind, because when I tell you, I know it's bad, but I cannot keep my hands out of my hair. Like, I just love it. Each day I'm just like, oh. All the, like, throughout the whole day, I'm just touching it and pulling it down and measuring it. And I'm like, Ma, look. You know what I'm saying? Like, I kid you not. And so that's my hair. Makeup, I'm not going to go into makeup because for whatever reason, my makeup always looks exactly the same. Like, I try to do different stuff and it always comes out the same. I am wearing my NYX brush on lip gloss. That's the only makeup I brought out here with me. My room is very junky. That's why I'm not in here. In there. So I wanted to show you what I am wearing as well. So I have on these gold hoop earrings from the Beauty Supply store, like maybe $3 at the most. And then I have on this like florally top, not florally, florally, because it is floral. I have on this floral top. This floral top, and it has like a cutout here, and you tie the pieces together and you get a bow. So that's that. And once I turn around in the back, boom. Yes, I do have a roll, and I'm, you know, I'm a thicker girl, but I'm a thicker side, but that's okay. So that's the back. Hopefully you can't see my roll like that. So I have on a yellow bra. For pants, I am just, it's summer, so I'm wearing some white skinny jeans. White skinny jeans, I love these. They're so comfortable. They're stretched. They're not actually jeans at all. They're stretched, and they just look like jeans. And they are LRG, as you can tell from the pockets, LRG in the stitching, and they have the purple stitching, and that's why I have on the purple top. Also, I have on the yellow bra, and it's yellow in the shirt, so I have on these yellow wedges that I purchased, like, maybe 08. I purchased these from Wet Seal, and they're, like, the bamboo kind of stuff, or the wicker kind of stuff, and it started coming off on one shoe in the back. So what I did was, I just took it off on my other shoe so they kind of match. It looks like it was done that way, I think, or hopefully. And I just have on gold accessories, my gold Anne Klein watch. I always wonder who Anne Klein was. Like, is that his sister, Calvin Klein, or his wife? I don't know. And then I have on this ring that I told you about. And I also have metallic nails, silver metallic. So I'm not matching because they are silver and I'm wearing gold, silver and gold. But I'd rather have Jesus. Amen. But anyway, that was just my quick protective style update, y'all. As you can see, it's not the cutest thing. It's not cute. Oh, let me turn around so you can see the back part of it. So that's the little clamp. And that's that. It's not cute at all, by no means. But I don't think it looks horrible. So this is what I'm wearing to like a day party at Lucky's Lounge, downtown Atlanta. And I'm not sure where we're going tonight, but this is what I'm wearing with my ladies, and I hope it looks okay. Give me feedback, ladies and gents. Again, what is it? Subscribe and comment and like and thumbs up and have a great day, y'all, because I will be here forever, I'm telling you. So anyway, y'all have a great day. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. All right, bye. Hey y'all, I am coming to you today from my car. I wanted to give you another update. What I did this morning was I spritzed my hair down with my mixture, which is just my water, leave-in conditioner, and my oils. I spritzed my hair down, and then I like curled my ends again with the gel.
and the coconut oil, and my hair is like, it's so curly and it's so soft and it's so cute. Like the coils or the curl at the end is like really, really, really popping. I know it's hard for you to see right now. But it definitely looks better, and I love it. Like, it looks so cute. I love these braids in my hair. I'm probably going to do this for a good while. I love this, though. But that's my quick update. Hopefully, you can see. I'm going to upload some pictures in between. But, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I will talk to you later. All right, bye. See you.